how we measure conductivity. Turn on the switch. Your switch is off on your own.
Okay.
So this one lights the door. Okay. This does the same.
Yeah.
Let's see over here. Okay. We have the same reaction here. We don't have the same reaction. All the box light up. All right. So someone can just explain that to us.
So basically, we've chosen the same measurements.
Okay.
Both the substance used as well as the water.
Okay.
We took two scoops of the substance, put it into the water, stirred it, and what that should have done was broke apart the bonds and produced ions.
Okay.
And those ions would allow